Welcome guys to the second part of this episode. We are going local, get to know your artist. GR, unga Golden Voice Records, G-Boy, the Golden Voice artist. Uma eti ane kama gor, the multi ane nse nse yama gor, sa wa sir wong. Iwa ashtise kukuru tiyane ya langa na shikontiru kube ya lagu kuma lata shikontiru na. Sempana bengu tiyane ma gor. But other than that guys, welcome back.
Yes, I continue with the spera.
Say, it's a matter. You've been in history, bala. Now we want to know, currently, who are you working with?
Shush. Yes, I get a rap production. Then sometimes na mikira lo mo fana kuna bidinwa ra ho tangela yo o mako go kwa ntse please yes ebe then na mina on my own na tanga the beat yes and then sometimes na tanga ni nyika menti ani o shela swana ni tsela cause me na lo start a beat ya ni na tanga no pe kwae Saidra the kick.
I've listened to your songs many times. And they put them over the maram. It's I don't know what to do.
Why am I going to go to the maram? You focus on what you want to do. Yes. So that's why I'm going to message you. I'm going to go to the next time. pela wa mkarhi ngo weti tshamela hansi ane phela loko swi languta hambi ku nga ri music wa R&B ntsena a lo swi rhandza swo ni bamba meseji ka R&B wu ya wu ya fana na genre yin'wana and la meseji wa mina wu ta va at least maybe wu sungule hi mexe ehansi Hebu loko se e bhenya yo ni le marandzi loko se swi ya hela ngoma ya sala a ha ri marandzi eta boya ka ku tlhela studio ana ha ri marandzi
ho se ni chaleswi swi ya
ene xi nwana xa kona eku loko la ku ba ngoma hi swi leswi swi nga ku ndlekele most of the time letwa nga ri ani ni ba hi la song ku ta ama nga mo lunga ta ku okay se la ku teka sa ni teka sa ti tshama swi loko swo famba kahle la swi vula ku ta ngoma tinge hume hiku siya ka ha ri na tinkingha
ka ha ri na tinkingha
eh
so mandla leswa ni tshame I went to this other interview a ku ri ya going local I think that was episode 2 if not 3 a hi ri na Dr. Adnabi Nyanga wala holofa I'm not sure if you know him so yi ba ngopfu ka marhandzu na yona that's why ti vitana ku dokodela u nyanga wa rirhandzu so he says to us, he said to us, "Guru, you are not over here, Maranjini, na? You balitia to you chow again be, you chow one day, na? You balitia to you le Maranjini. Why? Because here you get a guru. No, we all today, I am not go. I know you are from, but you balitia to le Maranjini. We are angatuna we very similar, Baba, because
oh, Baba, Baba, by this ex,
Mantusis,
and the year leo, you money in Karikikaje." Ngayimbele ngoma hi mhaka ku va u yimbelela ex ya wena yes u nga focusi ka munhu wun'we loko ndla ngoma u fanele u focusa ka vanhu like varhandzi va music wa wena xikongomela hi ku va yi kha yi ndlela munhu luya favor yo wena i la ta n'wi vavisa yi ku se ni tsakile no wena ngana ri sengu hikuva u lava yimisiyela
ya
va ri karhi va khoma kahle
so now
Okay, or for me again, me feel free. No one record under mesh. Yes, most of the times, so me kuma we 2 3 I talang. So as to do shamu one, shi talang ko loko iya etapu magorona audience ko tele maybe wa 5 wa 6 then a boy ka ko hi ku ila ko recorder, ko ta recorder mara like until ku ta fika u vana energy leyi nga ta vana yona loko mo wa mri 2 kumbe 3 ku ri 1. Yes, so it's also what you inspire ko.
You have your own studio.
Yes.
How many artists have you produced? Like here, right here in this studio, you produce the artist to do now.
La. Hey, what's that? Mara, no me mention nela. La wano atomo la.
How much have I produced over here?
Hey, kuna DJ Lexie doye abausa shikaza. Kuna Weedu Chana. Ai baixa casa agora vai falar com a bala agora aí pelo outro lado vamos ver agora não é sala bala para o tanque se não vamos usar carimbo e na bala vamos dar o tanque fechar a barra mano ou vai vir mais vai dar bom e esse é tem na torre não há dizer se não é
oh torre I didn't know the guy is an artist but I guess coming here it was for the good cause.
Yeah, because that's for mom come to
us. He's an artist, it's very important.
Yes.
His team, man, Baba's to me. So, when you produce a song, how long does it take you to produce a song? Okay, hey,
like normal what I do, the planner same most of the time before kubana instrument or the kuma instrument and plan. Yes, then logo no zamer plan, ningena studio, ne sungula ku recorder. Sometimes logo no one planning na kota ku ntsala ni draft ku timela eswa so mara ni swi veki tshuni no tsala. Ebe then no ne studio ta ka swi veka tshuni le ka ni swi veka tshuni le ka beat. Then no ya ni lungisa after then for production like logo no mesa ra se swi ya mina ku na ku jela wa ni nga recorder na mocha ku la ku humesa mndu. Ni nga recorder na ku la ku humesa Friday so master sta ya mina ku la ku teka masiku manga. Mara
no, I come in Poland, I work Coca-Cola, Hitalina, and then we come back for part 3. Secretary, as I said before, do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Xitatwala Productions. Also, like our Facebook page, Xitatwala Productions. Follow us on Instagram at Waka85, as well as Twitter at Waka85. Other than that, Gogan Moya, take a 5 minutes break. I'm gonna come with a part 3. Yeah, going local, get to know your artist. GR.